He sees man dragging girl down sidewalk, then she mouths two words that leave him cold. Do you ever get an inclination inside that something simply isn't right? You don't have the foggiest idea about the why behind it, yet you can detect somewhere down in your bones that on the off chance that you don't explore facilitate you may miss something imperative. A few people, to their danger, neglect what many accept is our instinct. In case you're one of those individuals, maybe this story will influence you to reconsider whenever you encounter an odd sensation inside. Nate Zierla, he lives in Gulf Manor, Ohio. As he was out one day, he watched a moderately aged man strolling down the road. It showed up the man was commandingly dragging a young lady behind him. I saw that a man was strolling down the road toting a young lady behind her pulling her by the wrist, Elohi told nearby TV slot 6. At in the first place, Elohi figured the two were connected and thought perhaps they were contending. Family quarrels weren't his business. He chose, however, that if something different was going on, he'd advance in a fundamental. Elohi kept on watching the combine. As he looked at the young lady, she mouthed two words that frosted the blood in his veins. Help me. As she rehashed her noiseless supplication, Elohi saw her scared, wide-peered-toward look and knew he expected to intercede and quick. Elohi drew closer and inquired as to whether she knew the man. She denied knowing the individual holding so firmly to her arm. Elohi at that point swung to the more peculiar, inquiring as to whether he knew the young lady. The other man reacted, "No, I'm taking her home." There was something incorrectly, Elohi knew it. He chose to call the police. As he did as such, the man, 37-year-old Jesse Woodard Jr., ran. Be that as it may, Elohi wouldn't let the reprobate disappear. He started to pursue him. Police got up to speed with the suspect and following Saint at an adjacent sustenance shop. Woodard has since been accused of capturing. Elohi has mitigated he was there to secure the young lady. In the event that he had understood that young lady to wherever he was going to, she could have been assaulted, murdered, Elohi said. On the off chance that I could have accomplished something unique, I would have, yet the correct thing to do was to call the police and guard the young lady. What might you have done in the event that you were in Elohi's shoes? Would you have even seen the combine? Would you have rejected the man pulling the young lady along as only a parent kid matter that wasn't your business? Would you have set aside the opportunity to look at the young lady's face? Would you have backed off to see her sob for offer assistance? Thank heavens Elohi took after his instinct. This story could have finished much distinctively on the off chance that he hadn't taken after his feeling that something simply wasn't exactly right. Do you agree that Elohi is a hero? So share this.